the conditions in the city of Mumbai in certain places is extremely bad. The Human Development Index is extremely low.
The average lifespan of an individual in this ward at birth is a dismal 39 years. The per capita income of a single family on a monthly basis is less than 10,000 rupees. The infant mortality rate is perhaps one of the highest in the country at around 61 births per thousand. And the number of kids who make it to a graduation from school is a dismal 5% once again.
Kotak Education Foundation started its life in the M ward because the conditions are the worst. The impact can be the maximum. However, it is a difficult ward to therefore make interventions, but a great ward to actually learn.
One big thought process that we had is a generational disadvantage. A poor man's child pretty often doesn't get the appropriate education, and as a result, doesn't get a good job. As a result, remains poor, and his child again continues to not get the education.
Kotak Education Foundation is a unique initiative which tries to address urban poverty through education and addressing it at a holistic level.
When you want to bring about change in the education sector, change happens at very many levels. You need to touch upon parts of the ecosystem which are very, very important.
Not only the child's education was looked at, but also how to upscale and upbring the technical capabilities of the teachers, the organizational abilities of the principals involved in the schools that were adopted by the children.
The sigma of having to intervene with multiple subsets of the ecosystem plays a very critical role.
You are trying to equip each of the stakeholder to have significantly better managerial competency, teaching competency, and far more empathy with these people.
The foundation has developed and fine-tuned the kind of interventions which can make a difference.
I would think that KF is a very intensive organization.
We believe in the philosophy of being inch wide and mile deep, which means most of our programs run in schools with beneficiaries concerned for a period, an increment of 3 years, going up to about 6 years in many cases.
We have trained over 12,000 people in the last 12 years' time, and probably about 8,000 of them have got employment, and they are outside, out of the poverty line.
Change can only happen when the last mile beneficiary is touched relentlessly over a period of time.
We are looking at spreading into more and more schools, adopting more and more wards in the Mumbai jurisdiction, and probably then across the country as we expand.
So Kotak Education Foundation is poised at a very interesting time where we have an opportunity to bring together everything that we have learned and achieve maximum impact.
We have partnered with about 100 plus schools, 107 schools, having over 1 lakh children in the schools, and we are hoping that we are able to make some significant differences so that either these children or their children could be in a much better life than what they are leading today.